You sure can. What size?
Just a small.
Do you want whipped cream?
Oh, sure.
430.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey guys, today is Saturday and it is the first day of Vlogmas and I'm off to a bad start because I did a bunch of stuff today and I forgot to vlog it because I didn't have my vlogging camera with me and I just like ran out the door. But I went to Ulta this morning with my friend. We went and ate lunch and then I actually helped her move just a little bit of her stuff into her house. She just moved, so that's what I've been doing all day. And now I'm about to sit down and just put some makeup on and then go hang out and watch the game. But I'm pretty sure the only rules of Vlogmas are that you vlog every single day. So even if it sucks, this is me giving it my best shot. I guess I'm just gonna vlog me putting on some makeup. Nothing you haven't seen before, but I just really don't have anything else to vlog. If I find something, it'll be in here, but probably not. It's Monday and already off to a terrible start with this Vlogmas thing, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna vlog if I can and just, you know, whatever. It's 3:47 and I'm hungry. It's not dinner time, but I'm hungry, so I'm gonna probably find something to eat. Maybe film a video or something. I don't know. I don't really have an agenda for today except for to do this laundry because it's all the way at the top. Get some mayonnaise. Thank you so much.
But yeah, that's what I have for you guys today. So I hope that you guys enjoy it. I'm just gonna go ahead and pack up this bag with you guys.
Hey guys, it is 7:25 and it is Tuesday. I just stopped by Starbucks and got some coffee and now I'm going to gas. I'm on the way to traffic court because I got a ticket. This is real life, so. I'm super excited that it was not in the town that I live in, so it's like 40 minutes from here, but hopefully that won't take too long. I've been before and it just depends. Sometimes it can take a really long time and sometimes it can take no time at all. Depending on how I feel, I might go buy TJ Maxx. I haven't been to TJ Maxx since like before Black Friday. And I'm just curious to see what they have. I got my current favorite sweater at TJ Maxx and when I bought it, there was different colors and stuff there, which I don't really expect them to be now because it's TJ Maxx, but like maybe I could find something similar because it's so comfortable. It just blows my mind how the outside of the cup, it's like cold, it's not even warm, and the inside coffee is just scalding hot. It's amazing. One thing in the winter that I always forget, need it in the summer too, but it's just not as bad, is hand lotion. And if you guys follow me on Instagram, you saw that my best friend gave me the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, the Sol de Janeiro kit for my birthday, and my birthday hasn't happened yet, but that's just how we are. Like if we get something for each other, we just like have to give it to each other. Anyway, so I have a little purse lotion that I always forget to throw in my bag. I kind of wish that they would make one that's like little like that, but in a squeezy tube, just because like I'm afraid the lid's gonna come off and just like make a mess of my purse. But I think that the formula is just too thick to be in a squeezy tube. I don't know. Are you the kind of person that compares gas prices and then chooses which gas station you go to? Or do you just go to the same one or the most convenient one and you don't even pay attention to the price? Because that's me. I always go to a Shell because I have a Shell rewards card there. And so I save 5 cents per gallon on gas. And like if I go enough, I get 10 cents off. So yeah, I don't even look at the price because like I know either way I have to buy it. Also, I don't know if you guys are like this, but I don't want the receipt to anything. I don't need a reminder that I spent money. I know I spent it. Let's go do this. Let's get this over with so we can move on with our day. I woke up,
still drunk, drunk. Best auntie ever. I should buy that for myself.
This is cute.
That is cute. I always love mugs, you know?
I do too. You can never have enough mugs.
Yum.
We're eating mugs. So good.
And I've honestly accomplished pretty much nothing because I was trying to do something with this setup. I have just been using the two little white lights, but I actually had the other two lights at a friend's house. We filmed a video there. I finally got them back. Felt like I could get more out of the four of the lights than just the two, but I don't know. I had my backdrop out, but the backdrops that came with this are really, really shitty and you could see through them. I'm just not with it right now, honestly. But I did decide to hang them up. That's honestly all I've accomplished today is putting them on a hanger. I wanted to let you know that it is 9:35 at night and I'm currently going to get wings because this is what I do. Had a craving for wings. Can't fight it. I would spend my last dime on something I wanted to eat. That's just who I am. I'm gonna go do that. And that I'm gonna call it a night. It is 10:18 and it's Wednesday. I am headed to Starbucks. I wanna get a drink. And I haven't decided what else I'm gonna do, but I have an appointment at like 1:15 to get my eyebrows done. So I wanted to wait until after I got them done to film a video because they are hairy. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might just, you know, look around at some shops and stuff. Yesterday I went to TJ Maxx and it was there wasn't a whole lot there. Not that I needed anything really. Guys, this Starbucks line is crazy. It's like 10:30 on a Wednesday. I did not expect this. Thank you. Okay, so it's about 30 minutes to my appointment and I ran by TJ Maxx and I got my friend this housewarming gift. And I thought I would show it to you guys. And it's really cute. It just opens up like this and it's battery powered and it just turns on, the light comes on. And I just wanted to bring it home before I went to my appointment because glass, I didn't want to break. So I'm just gonna wrap that and I'm actually gonna make sure that it like works first. Oh, the batteries are in there. Okay, I see. That is so pretty. And you can put even like little faux snow in there. I'm so excited to give this to her. Let's put this in a bag. I'm really bad at tissue paper. And also just picked up the shower curtain hooks. I'm gonna change those shower curtain hooks then, since I have time. It just makes it easier to take the shower curtain on and off to wash it and stuff. What the hell? Those shower curtain hooks didn't work, which kind of sucks because I like them, but I just had to take them back, which is no big deal. I just hate having to take things back. It's just like, you know, it's annoying. Today is Thursday. Yes, it's 4:43. My camera actually died yesterday, so I didn't finish vlogging. I'm going to the grocery store now. I'm gonna get Starbucks first because I'm just tired. And I need to wake up. It's too early for me to be getting sleepy. So, grocery store and I'm just going to put up my groceries now. I'm just getting the basic stuff I always get. It's nothing special. guys, that is it for this vlog. I'm just gonna finish putting my groceries up and then just chill out and probably eat, and then that's it. So I will see you in my next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.
I'm already Asian. I am a good fortune.